Toulouse took the lead at home to Nancy in the 57th minute. Daniel Bratton came forward with Serge Aurier, who crossed in from the right wing. Frank Tabanou got ahead of Joel Samu to nod home.